Hey, Nino, you shot this?
No, I'm excited, guys. I definitely went into a lot of my decision was just reaching out to people that have done that. And D-Wade knows I talked to him about him. Just speaking with my family and friends, I felt like it was time. And so I'm very excited.
I say I love you, Miss Parker, you're so tall and fine. I got some basketballs I wanna dunk from behind. I say, hey, Miss Parker, ain't no way we won't make it. I wanna play basketball one-on-one naked. You about 6'4". If we play basketball, how would I score? If I fell in love with you, how would I tour? And if I lost weight, then how would I snore? Questions. Naperville, Central High. Candace Parker, the classroom cutie pie. I'm from Detroit, but I drive to Illinois. We'll come deep, I'll bring all my boys. Hold on, let me hit this run. I'll be back after I smoke this blunt.
I say I love you, Miss Parker, you're so tall and fine. I got some basketballs I wanna dunk from behind. I say, hey, Miss Parker, ain't no way we won't make it. I wanna play basketball one-on-one naked.
Second verse, it might cause some damage, but I'ma tell you the real story about me and Candace. Told my manager, hit up Pat Summit. The nigga didn't call her, he straight fronted. Jumped in the car, me, old love, and Kruger. Hit 75, headed to Chattanooga. Got a hotel, hit the campus. Asked the girls, y'all know Candace. This white girl said,
aren't you famous?
I said, I remain nameless. Went to the basketball game, watched her hoop. Got on the court, watched her shoot. After the game, I asked her for an autograph. She took one look at me and laughed.